I'm going to put the dirty cutlery in the bag that says clean cutlery.
927 3UZ, that was Pat Boone with a song called Laura, and it's 8 minutes past 11 o'clock. We had a caller just a moment ago who wanted to know if the ear brander had won in Perth. Well, it's in race 7, which is the sixth heat of the cup, on Monday night in Perth. Terry Laidler with friends on 927 3UZ.
The ear brander is owned and raced by Mrs. Pat Daffy of South Cranbourne. She named the Ibrander after her husband, John.
I was looking for some pie sprackets. When I went inside the shop, I could hear glorious music.
And somehow I have feelings about this country that I would like to express in song, but I never seem to be able to find the right material. I struggled with something one time, and then Peter Allen came up with Still Call Australia Home, and I thought, good enough, that says it, but it wasn't really mine. It wasn't really my message. I have met the most wonderful people in the world. I'm on a first-name basis with people that I only dreamed of ever meeting. Who actually reconstructed a career. We were sort of on the rocks. The only thing that I ask you, please, I'd really like to go out like a champion if we could.
How'd you get on?
Not good. Couldn't find any.
It is not irrelevant.
What would you like?
It's not what I like, it's what
the band, the band before them may still be in there. If you'd like to go in and see them...
Look, you're only the manager here, are you?
I beg your pardon?
You're only the manager.
I'm only the manager.
Well, where's the licensee?
That's
the terminology. So you're nominally in charge?
No. I'm the manager of the hotel with a delegation of authority.
Granted by the
nominee of the hotel.
And recognised by the
Liquor Control Commission.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Well, can I see that authority? It should be on display.
It is.
Well, where is it?
I don't know. Show me it.
Yes, you do. It's fine. It's public.
Are you a policeman?
I was public display.
Are you a policeman?
You're a strange man. You haven't been in the hotel industry very long.
No, 20 years, my boy. 20 years.
That's all I went from.
It probably makes you younger than me.
I get a little bit uptight.
That is my authority.
And terrific. Go for your life.
You're not willing to read it?
Go for your life.
Thank you. I will.
I get just a little bit upset when people come in and say who they are.
Don't apologise.
I'm not apologising. I'm telling you something. They are either three quarters pissed or very fucking tired. And I asked you out there, which are you?
And I'm not either.
You're not?
That's right.
Well, am I good? There must be something wrong. You can draw this down, eh? This hotel is not.
Is that what you're saying?
This hotel is not. It's not about the AJ. Talk to the manager. Get out of my office and get out of my hotel, please.
Thank you. I will.
Oh,